everyone. Welcome back to English class with me, Mr. Doni, as teacher in Tulunaga. But it doesn't matter because we learn together in this class, okay? Perkenalkan ya, nama Mr. Doni. Mr. dari kelas 2 Garuda. Tapi meskipun Mr. Doni itu Garuda, Mr. juga bakal mengajar kalian semua, khususnya di pelajaran bahasa Inggris ya. Dan bosan-bosan ya, ketemu Mr. Semangat! Kalian pasti bisa. Check it out!
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay. Before we study, let's pray together. Praying rule. Up hand and down head. Pray before study. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Rabbi zidni ilman nafi'an warzuqni fahman. Ya Allah, please give me your knowledge and understanding. Amin. Now please open unit 0. The title is My Family. In Indonesia berarti keluarga saya. Keluarga adalah orang-orang yang sangat dekat dengan kita. Mereka terhubung secara garis keturunan. Dalam keluarga ada ayah, ibu, kakek, nenek, dan lain-lain. Maka dari itu, kita lihat yuk apa saja yang ada di dalam family members atau anggota keluarga. First, there is grandpa, artinya kakek. Second, there is grandma, artinya nenek. Third, there is uncle, artinya paman. Fourth, there is aunt, artinya bibi. Fifth, there is cousin, artinya sepupu. Sixth, there's dad, artinya ayah. Seven, there is mom, artinya ibu. Eight, there is sister, artinya saudara perempuan. And the last, me, artinya saya atau kamu sendiri ya. Okay, student, have you learned about alphabet? Do you still remember English alphabet like this? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, N, V, W, X, Y, and Z. So, we will learn to spell these words one by one using English alphabet. Come on! Grandpa. G, R, A, N, D, P, A. Grandma. G, R, A, N, D, M, A. Uncle. U, N, C, L, E. Aunt. A, U, N, T. Cousin. C, O, U, S, I, N. Dad. D, A, D. Mom. M, O, M. Sister. S, I, S, T, E, R. Me. M, E, me. Untuk melancarkan pengucapannya, coba nih kamu ucapkan kosakata yang akan muncul di layar. Thank you. That's all the discussion about my family. We jump to page 4. Buka halaman 4 ya. The title is At School, artinya di sekolah. Di halaman ini kita akan belajar tentang aktivitas yang biasanya dilakukan di sekolah. Be quiet, artinya jangan berisik. Work in a group, artinya kerja kelompok. Raise your hand, artinya angkat tanganmu. Hold up your card, artinya pegang kartumu. Close your book, artinya tutup bukumu. Open your book, artinya buka bukumu. Work with a partner, artinya bekerja dengan rekan. Take out your crayons, artinya ambil krayonmu. Go to the board, artinya menuju papan tulis. Sekarang, coba tebak aktivitas di sekolah yang ada di gambar. Now learn about numbers. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, we're done here. Don't forget to work the exercise and submit to your teacher when you finish. Remember all of materials today and relearn it. See you in the next learning. Bye bye. Setelah belajar, marilah kita membaca doa. Praying rule. Up hand and down head. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wal ars. Innal insana lafi khus. Illal ladzina amanu wa amilus solihat. Wa amilus solihati wa tawasau bilhaqi wa tawasau bisob. Sadaqallahul azim. Mister tutup. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.